Isaiah have already said things about him.
Now Joshua, so I can who asem.
Joshua also did the same thing.
Besides, not Joshua, and you will be a now a shattered faith.
Because Joshua was wearing a dirty cloth.
Now Abraham was sheer Jesus.
And when he met God,
well, was that time faith?
He removed that dirty cloth.
Senator, you will be sheer that Jesus. That very man you will appear upon
one. And today, you will also meet this man, Jesus Christ, in your life.
And you may be
whatever be in dirty clothes in your life.
And you may be
whatever which is fighting against your life.
And you may be and you would see
whatever does not make your Christian life grow.
Need not be free whatever.
All will be kicked away from your life.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Maybe I'm praying as some of you.
My brothers and sisters, think about this message in your life very well.
And
think about it. Today, what is the dirty cloth in my life? Today, when I leave church, am I going to remove that dirty cloth or I'll still and continue wearing it?
Hallelujah.
I'll read my last passage.
That was John chapter 12:40.
John chapter 12, verse 40. He has given to some people, but they did not see it. He has opened the eyes of others, but their eyes did not see. He has opened the ears of others, but they did not hear. But you and I, God has given to us. You and I, today, God has opened a secret to us.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And then when I'm coupon, I'm a young set.
Today, God,
Santa,
if you are wearing a dirty clothes,
and my young cock can't ever your Christmas, my brother.
It does not make us progress in our Christian life.
Santa,
there was a dirty clothes in our lives,
and my Christmas,
which makes our Christian life very, very.